Well, if you've been waiting for the state to send your gas rebate, you're not alone. Roughly 3 million people still haven't received their money in California. The state is sending out a total of $10 billion in inflation relief funds to about 18 million California taxpayers. Payments range from $200 to $1,050. The state is basing relief payments on adjusted gross income from your 2020 tax returns. Remaining 3 million payments will reach taxpayers in the form of a debit card between now and the middle of January.